If you go on a date with someone and they act just like you, same hobbies, same interests, same everything, you might be dealing with a manipulation technique called mirroring.